County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt, urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny.
Find someone too.
Thank you.
Don't come over here, please. Finally! I...